Okay. Full disclosure. I have watched a couple of videos of this game because I wasn't sure about it, and I like the memes are strong. Like, the memes are strong with this game. Oh my gosh, so many memes. So I had to figure out what it was about. It's that honked scroll wheel. Honk is currently space. We'll leave Honk on space, and I will see if this gets annoying. How is the music? Is it too loud? Is it too soft? But yeah, thank you for the 200 spoopy bits! Music is good. Progress is saved automatically. Loading. Okay. So. Yeah, thank you for the 200 bits. There's bells? I don't have bells. I have to hold down both? No, okay. I'm dancing, I'm dancing. Oh, we can zoom. I'm a sneaky goose. Have a ball. This is my ball. Ah! It almost fell on me. Okay, so steering is not great. I am Big Goose. Mm-hmm. Honk, 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 honk. I stole your fertilizer. Okay, I'm just exploring. I'm adorable. Somebody over there. Ants. Enhanced goose. No, my radio, damn it. No, my radio. Got into the guard. Gotta get the groundskeeper wet. Steal his keys. Make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat. Put the rake in the lake and have a picnic. Okay. The shovel. Sandwich. Apple, pumpkin, carrot, jam, thermos, radio, and basket. I want it. Want. Gib. My basket. Thank you. Yeah, just fucking with this guy. Who's hole? Where's the rake? Mind me, just duck with a rake. Goose with a rake. Nope, come on. Okay, duck. Don't see me, 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 don't see me. Rake in the lake? Rake in the lake! Fine, motherfucker. I got a sandwich. We're going to have a picnic. Good picnic. Time for picnic, yes? Picnic. Pumpkin carrot jam thermos radio basket. Radio. I got a cat. Ooh, sandwiches? No, it's two halves of sandwich. No, 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 no. Don't go in the hole! I need to steal his keys. Thank you for gifting a sub to Husky Potato. I appreciate it. Thank you, Anonymous. Can we have hearts in chat for Husky Potato, please? No. No, no, no. Aha! Fuck you! I have a thermos. Nope, I'm not stuck. I have a goose hole. Pumpkin jam radio basket. Okay. I think it's this basket here. Come on. Come on, camera. Work with me here. Nope, nope. He's so cute. I love it. He's so stinking cute. Let's try the one more. No. Where'd he go? Your hat. Get it, bitch. Okay, now I have to give him his keys back so I can get him to wear the sun hat. Have stolen the radio first. I don't know where the radio is right now, actually. And take stuff back to the goose's nest as a trophy. I have an excellent picnic. Shovel. Bros, thank you for the 5,000 bits! Oh my god! Pinnacle of game and quality entertainment. I've come to appreciate for you. This is ducking amazing. Thank you! You gave me a thing! Glad you're enjoying the goose. I'm thoroughly enjoying the goose. Go, go away. He steers like a tank when you're running. What's the new element? Make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb. Okay. My radio. Fine. Bye, radio. It's shorted out. Stealing a pumpkin. Wait, I have to go make him bashes. Ah, he put the sign up. I need to. Can I rip it down? Aha! Hey, look at what I did! Where are you? Hey, dude, you want a flower? Hey, you want a flower? Hey, you want a flower? You want a flower? Knock your sign over. Oh my god, this is great. This is so good. My sign. Have fun. Honk. Oh my god, this game is so fun. I am in love. No, we just need pumpkin. Okay, we come back and finish the picnic. It created a distraction. We did it! Thank you for the 100 bits, Paras. Oh, I went the wrong way. Hang on, I can be Triumphant Goose. What a great picnic with a radio that's totally shorted out. I know, I love the little feetsies. I steal a carrot. It is anti-goose propaganda. I will not stand for it. It's fake news. Pat, 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 pat. No. I fucking levitated. Okay, so I remember I watched this video today, so I remember seeing what's happening. In case you're wondering, I have to break the broom, trap the boy in the phone booth, make the boy wear the wrong glasses, make someone buy back their own stuff, get on TV, and go shopping. I had to put in the basket a toothbrush, loo paper, this is how you can tell this was made in England, hairbrush, tinned food, cleaner, fruit, and veg. Oh, this is like secret stuff. You can tell because it's on different paper. Nothing to see. Who's on TV? Nope. Look, we found his airplane. Jesus Christ, the AI in this game is great. Lady, he's just walking off with the airplane. Entitled Woody Game? I know, right? Oops, wrong ones. No. Natural flower. No. Maybe a lady. We've talked about this. I'm Sneaky Goose. Sneaky, 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 sneak. Oh, have snuck. Where's the kid? I need to do a couple of different things here. Turn around, turn around. I'm out of your shop, I'm out of your shop, I'm out of your shop. Get the airplane. You stole this kid's airplane. Put it in the shop. Go get your fucking airplane, kid. Stole your glasses. To make him wear the wrong glasses. Because of course those totally work. Go get your airplane. Airplane? No, it's not. It's my airplane. But you, it's in my shop. But it's mine! You gotta pay for it, kid. Thank you. Get your leak. Okay, we did everything but go shopping. I am a menace of a goose. Knocked over your bins! Is your old British? That sign's just rude. I'm shopping, Bonita. Give me a second. I'm stuck. The walkie-talkies? What do I do with the walkie-talkie? At it. Shopping. Run away, kid. Close enough. Stole a trowel. Oh, trowel. I don't know what this is. I draw? Damn it. My walkie-talkie. I need my walkie-talkie. I leak. Just keep locking her in the garage. I got a hairbrush. I'm a goose. I don't know why I need a hairbrush. I got a hairbrush. Yay, we went shopping. Hey, bud. We did all this? We did all this. Okay. Like, where's all my shit? Stealing your chalk. I go this way. To make someone break the fancy vase, help the woman dress up the bust, make the man spit out his tea, dressed up with a ribbon, make the man go barefoot, and do the washing with a bra, a pair of socks, a slipper, and a bar of soap. Beware, there's underwear in this game. What do y'all think about it so far? What do y'all think about this game? I'm dapper. All your paper. Now you can't read it. In the fountain, my dude. I have a fancy vase. I clicked out the window. Idiot. I saw this part, and this was the last bit I saw. After this, I won't know what I'm doing. Did she fall? What just happened? Arguing about the vase. Like watching The Sims. Need him to take some tea. Is he looking for me? What's going on? Sneaky. Sneaky. I'm adorable. Look at me. I'm so cute. Thank you.
is this? Oh, my bow tie fell off. Dude, where's your pipe?
Sneaky. Hey, Grey Wolf. Oh, I keep clicking out the window. Being a sneaky goose. I just want to do some laundry. Fuck you. Oh, this game. What am I doing? Make the mango barefoot. Hey, Shagriff, what's up?
Just finished dinner. Yay, did you have good food? Happy Zombie! Series! Hi! I'm being a sneaky, sneaky goose. The point of this game is to finish all of this. I know, I haven't seen you in forever, series. The honks. Knee. Bugger. Fine. My pipe. Is there another hole? Yeah, if you click on a person, you can see their last messages. I don't think I can open those gates. This is a stealth game. I'm trying to get her confused. It's not really working. Nope, mine. Pick up your paper. Come on. Catch me! Stop the bell, go stop the bell, go stop the bell, go stop the bell. No, I don't think I can open the gates from the inside. Have any way to interact with it. Sneak, 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 sneak. Duck. I'm sneaky goose. I'm sneaky goose. I'm the sneakiest of gooses. I'm the sneakiest of geese. A sneak. Thank you. island is he here?
No, I know, Benita. I'm working on something else right now.
Pick up your paper. Pick up the paper. It's gone forever.
I just love scaring the shit out of people in this game. I'm still here, dude. Honkus Ponkus indeed. Crap, no! What's up, Rita? Get distracted. Got one slipper. Get. Grab him stuck. I keep trying to WASD and it just keeps making the camera go crazy. Okay, let's try again. I did the washing. Lady, come get the thing. Chucking shit. A sock just appeared. Come on, lady. I can see you thinking about a pipe. Get over here. Thank you.
Ong. Series, do your resume and then you can play this game. Wasn't me. Dude, he cut your rose. Donuts, Gib. Ladies. Ah, yes, neighbors. Halloween donuts! Like, tape it back on there? Okay, so is that all for this area? How do I... That's rude. Is there more this way? I'm assuming it's down this pathway. Pap 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 pap. Wait, no. Fine, bitch.
Hope I didn't need those.
This is the starting area.
Hello, kitty.
Like, nah, probably won't need those again, right?
I can totally find that I dropped them down a well. I can fit through there. It does, kind of, Ceres, if you listen really close. Well, explodes with key. I need to go in the well? Okay, so next area. How do I get to the next area? This is where I came from? Yeah, okay, this is the... Where's my other walkie-talkie? I'm Captain America, bitch. So how do I get to the next area? Sure, let me know. How do I get there? Like, this was obviously here. Katie's house. Oh, did it? Great Hippie Monsters. Boo! Thank you for the 5 bits!
Thank you!
Spooky! Boo!
Boo! Hi, Shagriff. Thank you for the bit.
I know, X, isn't it adorable? Yeah, so there's 3 different bit sounds right now. There's the cackle, there's just kind of a spooky noise, and then there's a little kid going, boo! But the little kid going boo only goes off for single bits. The other two are random. The cackle and the spooky noise are both random. But since people were spamming the single bits, you get the cackle noise. Yeah. So I have a website I use where I get free sound effects. Royalty-free sound effects. They're just user-submitted stuff. And there was this was actually a file of a little kid saying boo in 4 different voices, 4 different ways. So I had to edit out the other 3 because they weren't as fun. It's just a little boo! Oh. Great to be monsters, thank you for the 5 bits. Anonymous, thank you for the ghosty cheers. We're gonna play sports now.
Boo!
Is this? Okay, I'm back at the well. Got it. Oh, I'm all the way back at the very beginning. Look! Peace. I littered. Sign saying this way. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, music. Nighttime? Daytime! Nighttime? Daytime! Nighttime? Daytime! Nighttime? Daytime!
please, you can swear. It's me, you can swear. Get into the pub, break the dartboard, get the toy boat, make the old man fall on his bum, be awarded a flower, steal a pint glass and drop it in the canal, set the table, knife, fork, plate, pepper, candle. Nighttime. Daytime. So yeah, I gotta get in the box when nobody's looking.
Nikki.
Creativity Monsters, thank you for the 5 bits! Anonymous, thank you for the 1,000 bits! I appreciate it! Thank you for the staff. I'm in a box. I'm sneaky. I really want to pop out. Just so bad. I'm going to assume that's the table. Aha! I'm correct! What do I have? Found a sneak. Ooh. Aha! I have obtained fork! Who's have fork? I don't know what this is, but I'm bringing it with me. It looks like a bucket. Flower. Can I have your flower? I serious. I see. I have flowers. Ooh. I'm gonna put the flower on the table. Damn it, lady. My flower. No, fuck off. Leave my flower there. Toy boat. Oh. Got the boat. I got the boat. I got the boat. I don't know what I'm doing with it, but I got a boat. A boat, bitch. Took my plate and my fork. How dare you take my plate and my fork? Make the old man fall on his bum, steal a pint glass and drop it in the canals. Okay. Where's the canal? You broke my glass! Okay, where is the canal? First off, where is the canal? Good night, skeleton. Thank you. Don't chase me out. Fell on his face. Backwards then. Yeah, I gotta get back in there. Let it go. Get in. Local news, Goose terrorized the town. In other news, viewers likely to win best rose in this year's annual contest. Too bad I broke that. Get me. Oh, the other old man. Okay. These people have short-term memory loss.
It's so great.
I mean, I did make that one guy fall on his face about 4 times. At least my washing machine is fixed now.
Daytime. Nighttime. Daytime.
Rude.
This might be the best $20 I've ever spent. We're just in a standoff here. Okay, so I see what I'm supposed to do. Got it. There we go. You fucker, you broke it! Where's the canal? Where the fuck is the canal? Is that this all the way down here? Okay.
Carry me into the pub again. Come on. We got some shit to do. Let's go.
There's a hiding spot under the deck near the behind the guy at the pub entrance. Okay. Cool, that's fun. Something about pint glass, which is what I'm after. Where is he going? Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. The series is turning this into a Doctor Who episode. Okay. Oh my god, quartering is impossible with this thing.
No. No.
Just flapped your blanket and a puff of cat hair came out. I mean, that's what happens when you own cats. They're not happy till they've shed on everything you own. Not coming out till she goes away. Oh, of course. Fuck off, lady. I have escaped. What do you want me to do now? Drop a bucket on the burly man's head. How? How am I supposed to? Okay. I mean, I know where the bucket is, but. But I widget! Yeah, I've been letting go of Runt. It's been working a little better. But it's still not great. No controls like ass. I'm waiting for somebody to come pick me up. No, she's gonna find my pepper shaker! You know how hard I had to work for that pepper shaker? I've just got a whole stash of stuff under here. I've got a pepper shaker, a boat, a flower, a plate. Me. My boat. My flower. How do I drop a bucket on the burly man's head? Yeah, I might have to stash and then set. That's a pretty good idea. What if I got the walkie-talkies? I don't think I could get him in here. Lady, your head is in the bushes. This is kind of like Assassin's Creed. I feel like I'm just kind of crouching in a hole, waiting for somebody to walk by. Except I'm a goose. Fork. Nope. My fork. Hong Kong. I fire it. I don't want to pull the cork on the barrel. What have you got there? A knife! No! I think the burly man is the one at the front. I love all the question marks in the thing. I'm just like, oh? What? Candlestick's right there. I need her to go over here. Oh, fuck off. Yes, Sirius, please do. I mean, you could probably Photoshop that series. I have faith in you. You could do it. Yep, there you go. I just like scaring people.
Hi, kitty.
I don't know what quote you're looking for, Mr. X. That's not it. Crap. Fine, bitch.
Little stick, fork, knife. Close enough.
Nope.
Pepper? Nope. Again. That's a boat.
I love how some people just like immediately freak out when they see me, and some people just don't notice me at all. Oh god, the camera swings.
There's a goose hole right there. Leave me alone. Goose abuse. Goose abuse. Where'd the tomato go?
had an idea. Because tomatoes are right here, and the bucket is right above them. So what I'm hoping is that the guy will get the tomato. Camera in this game is ass. I need the guy to come get the tomato. Freak out! Oh my god, I can't figure this out! He keeps putting it in this box right here. I just make them all shit their pants every time I honk. Everybody just go away. This lady in the blue, everybody just go back to what you were doing. You're like praising the tomato? What was he doing? I'm thinking, Shygriff. Gonna move all the tomatoes. Maybe he'll pick up the box? The main concern is how I'm gonna get back up to the bucket without the lady seeing me. Oh, bye, Calm. Go cool off. I had to get the guy to come and fix my washing machine because one of the things was leaking, one of the faucets. And also, whoever installed the plumbing in this place put the hoses in backwards. So like, the maintenance guy was like, why? Because in plumbing standards, hot water goes on the left, cold water goes on the right. But my washing machine hoses are backwards for some reason. So when they attach the hoses to the washing machine, they put the hot and the cold and the cold and the hot because they thought that it was fine. Do I have to dump the bucket on this guy's head, or can I just go? It's a starred one. Like, I don't understand. I don't understand how I'm supposed to do this. He keeps putting it in the other box. Tomatoes are gross. How do I get him in the back area? Oh, I know. I need this thing. Stop it. I'm just gonna kind of hope the other lady doesn't turn around. Oh, is he gonna put back every single thing I put over there? Fuck! Rats, I'm stuck. Bite him. Not go through here, fuck. No, you cannot has my flower. My flower. You'll see the tomato. Well, the plate doesn't go very far. So he takes the goddamn knife. Ah! The microphone. Oh, God. Okay. Now I need to find the next area. Okay. Over here. You made a mess, my dude. Series hooks are just like an in-channel currency thing. Oh, look at his butt!
You can gamble with them, or you can, sometimes I use them for giveaways, but mostly they're just for gambling.
If you do exclamation mark hooks in chat, you can see how many you have.
Kitty found his bed.
There's a gate here that I can't open. I see is ramp. The only one that won. Oh. Steal the beautiful miniature golden bell. You were a good meat shield. Since we both participated, and you were, and I was the only one that won, that means, hang on, let me find the command. There we go. Oh, I see. This is the... Yeah, okay, I see what's going on here. Really? Goose. Goose. This is going to end poorly. Goose. Oh my god, Goose. Come on! make it all the way back home. Why did the music just suddenly get very intense? This is an intense moment, and I have forgotten the way home, apparently. Woo! Ripper, thank you for the follow. You're awesome. Enjoy your bats! Lovendor, thank you for the raid. Hello, welcome in. What were you playing? Dragon Warrior. If I run, it rings. Hello, welcome in. Mission or speedrun. Well, they'll catch me if I run. They took my bell! I can't move. Bell Gib. You can have a no goose sign, you should be able to have a no human sign. Down. right there. I'm gonna scout ahead real quick. Make noise. Shit. Hi. This is nerve-wracking. Trying to figure out his pattern. Fix the fence. How do I get out? How do I get out of here? Okay. Faria, they're on guard for me. They're looking for the bell. They just want to stop me from stealing the bell. They won't go out of their little area, so I think I'm okay. This is the dead end. That's where I came in. Okay. You can very carefully put it down, at least. You're right, Sirius, it does. Or Sirius. Sirius and Sirius is gonna mess me up. Thank you. Chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit. Kid's terrified of me. Come on, guys. He's guarding that gate. There is a... okay. Smashing me, series. Not even looking. Look, there's keys. There's his hat. Yeah. Oh my god, where did it come from? Ring, ring, motherfuckers. Introducing a goose as the goose. That was just pure fun.
Dude, your newspaper's right there on the ground, dude. I know I threw it in the fountain, but it's right there on the ground. Get your act together.
Town's constant replacing that bell, and the goose always comes out of the woods to steal it again.
Yeah, that's a good theory. I mean, did you not see how many bells are in there? I upload this to YouTube. New to-do list pages? There's more to this game?
Cabbage picnic, trip the boy in the puddle. Make the shop scales go ding. Open an umbrella inside the shop. Inside TV shop. Make someone from outside the high street buy back their own stuff. Collect the 5 flowers. The basket over by the well. A tulip, a lily, a rose, a daisy, and a chrysanthemum. Huh. Trap the boy in the garage. Catch an object as it's thrown over the fence. Get thrown over the fence. Dress up the bus with things from outside the back garden. Score a goal. Sail the toy boat under a bridge. Perform at the pub wearing a ribbon. Steal the old man's woolen hat. Do quickly. Reset the others to go. Complete the garden to-do list before the church bells ring. High street, back garden, pub before the church bells ring. Okay, so that's like a speed run. To do finally, cross out everything on the to-do list. That's fun! Yeah, well, I accidentally did that one. This goose is just an agent of chaos. Oh, I love it. Man. So in just about 3 hours, I've finished the main bit of the game. There's obviously more to do. But yeah, that was fun. Everyone accidentally does that one. Well, it's easy to do. It's easy to lock him in or lock him out. Steal his keys and Poofy's fucked. This is Untitled Goose Game, the end game. Yeah. I want to see you finish everything. Well, I'm not going to do that tonight. I can tell you that. Cabbage Picnic. What, do I just steal every cabbage in the garden? Oh, you have to roll them. That's why. No, not into the lake! My cabbages! There's the pint glass. This goose is a jerk. Yep. Yeah, he is. Oski Sar. This goose has goals in life. Good night, Shygriff. Keeps getting stuck on the plants. My god, get out of the water. Get out of the water! Worst picnic ever. I don't even like coleslaw. Get up here on the land. Okay. No. This goose has a plan. He has a literal checklist. I know, right? Why is this a hill? Okay. Come on. Nope, 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 nope. Can I blow it away? Can your goose make me dessert? Man, he doesn't have thumbs. He can't even roll a cabbage. Now he's sad. God damn it! Devs, what did y'all do to the geometry here? Bugger all this for a lark. It's an uphill battle. Serious. Really? Really? Hey, Corgi, what's up? Serious. Why do you do these things? throw the sandwich in the lake. Oh, bounces. What's up, Corgi? How you doing? Make the shop skills go ding. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna do anything else in here tonight because I'm losing it. My brain is fried.